Good morning, Radiant Rucker Roadrunners, and welcome to another Radiant Day of School. Today is Friday, March 12, 2021, and it's wonderful to connect with all of you this morning. All right, today we want to wish a very happy birthday to Miss Serrano, our teaching assistant. And then over spring break, we will have many birthdays. So happy early birthday to Jocelyn R., David M., Giancarlo G., Allison and Gloria A., Nadia M., Mark T., Miguel B, Mario D, Jose L, and Jarrett R. Happy, happy birthday, everyone. We hope that you enjoy your special days ahead. Please join me in standing for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Thank you. You may be seated. All right. Great job to all of our classes that had perfect attendance yesterday. Shout out to Miss Alejo, Miss Alonso, Miss Avila Tovar, Miss Delperdang, Miss Englehart, Mr. Garcia and Miss P. Lopez, Miss Manca, Mr. Medina, Mr. Moses, Miss Neff, Miss Ramos, and Miss Trejo. Great job on your perfect attendance yesterday. Keep up the great work. We hope to see everyone connected today. All right, remember that there's an art contest happening in HISD and everyone can participate. So next week when you have some time, create some original artwork, some drawings, some paintings, and you can post them on Twitter by April 9th at 5 p.m. Make sure that you tag HISD Nutrition, Rucker HISD, and hashtag NSBW Art Contest HISD. Good luck. These are the Roadrunners of the Week. Today is Friday, so if you're in person, we'll be stopping by with your prize. And if you're a virtual student, you can come by between 2 and 4 o'clock to pick up your prize. Also, the same goes for our Mayan winners for last week. We'll come by, or you can come by and see us this afternoon. Great job. These are yesterday's Mayan top readers. Congratulations, Emmanuel M. He read 263 minutes yesterday. Josue S., 129. Abel P., 115. Eric M., 103. Ludine L., 93. And Braden B., 90. Great job. Keep reading each and every day. Also, congratulations again to last week's winners of Imagine Learning. Let's keep passing those lessons and logging on each and every day to these platforms so we can be ready for the next grade level next year. All right, TELPAS online testing will continue after spring break. So great job to our fourth and fifth grade students and also our teachers for the testing this week. And we will start with third grade right after spring break, March 22nd and 23rd. The TELPAS testing will happen in person, so we'll see you all on campus. And then we'll do second grade, March 24th and 25th. Save the dates. All right, our star countdown, it's ticking away. Fourth grade writing test will be in 10 school days, and our third through fifth grade math, reading, and science will be in 35 school days. So make sure you're present every day between now and the test. And do your best, log in and pay attention to your teachers and do your best work so we'll be ready for those tests. Make sure you have a copy of our March calendar. Please note that today is the last day before spring break. Next week we will have our spring break and then we'll see everyone back on the 22nd. We do have virtual coffee with the principal today at 8:30 on Microsoft Teams, so we look forward to seeing all of our parents there. We will have a visit from Stevenson Middle School and also a presentation on coping with stress. So we recommend this for all of our parents. All right, we're wrapping up this fun week that we've been having. We're diving into spring break. So we would love to see all of you wearing tie-dye. Don't forget to submit your TELPAS writing samples, all of our English learners in second through fifth grade who are virtual. We need that social studies sample today to the box in the front of the school. And then after spring break, we'll be looking for your last sample, sample number 5. Shout out to our Chavez Feeder Pattern Choir students again. And then make sure you see Coach, I'm sorry, make sure you see Miss Shoppy if you would like more information about choir. This is a student participation rubric for digital resources. Make sure you earn your 100. And same for synchronous lessons. Make sure you earn your 100 here. Brighter Bites will happen the Monday after spring break, so make sure you save the date from 10 to 12 in the front of the school. Meals are offered throughout the district at various locations. We are enrolling for this year and also next year, so please tell your friends, family members, and neighbors all about Rucker. We would love to have them. Don't forget to follow us on social media and the Rucker app. Let us know if your contact information has changed so you can receive the important messages. And we hope everyone has a radiant day. Please stay very safe next week. Enjoy yourselves on spring break, but be very safe. Think about your masks and your social distancing so that we can come back safe and finish out the school year together. Thank you all for watching. Have a great day.